This is going to be a really hard video to make without sounding
like a pretentious knob.
I want to take a portion of today's video to talk about vinyl. You've probably seen, maybe earlier in this video, if not maybe in my last video, this new sort of setup I've got going on behind me. And I want to mention why I've got that. Vinyl was introduced to me as a kid. I was lucky enough to have my grandparents live next door when me and my two brothers were growing up. And I always remember for a period of time they had a turntable set up and I took it. I relocated it and put it in my room when I was about 8 or 9 years old. I would listen to Thriller, the album, and the Grease soundtrack, basically on repeat. It's the only two records I knew back then. I used to think I was a little Danny Zuko, sort of grooving along in my room. And then a few years ago, we were cleaning out, and I came across this. Phil Collins, But Seriously. And it was the first time I ever heard the song Another Day in Paradise. And I kind of fell in love with it straight away. Not the song, I mean, it's a fantastic tune. It's sort of like the definition of like 80s, like cheese, cringe. Fantastic song. Give it a listen if you don't know it. But like I said, I kind of almost straight away fell in love with the fact that you have this like tangible little slice of history. Unlike with Spotify or YouTube or whatever, you actually are holding the music. Oh, shut up. I know how that sounds, and I know I must sound like such a child, but that's kind of what reintroduced it to me. And then since then, I've been wanting to have something set up properly, and I have done. The thing as well that properly kicked me over the edge was my friend Tufty. And she had, like I do now, her parents' record collection. And there were some ones that I knew that I loved, and other songs I didn't know that I now do. Ever since I've gotten this, I found myself listening to music, not in the background, but listening to music as a task or as a pleasure, I should say. The process of sitting down, putting on a record, something I haven't heard before or something I have heard before, and just sitting there and listening, which is something I know for a fact I wouldn't do with Spotify. And I know for a fact I wouldn't do with a CD, but you drop the needle and either through your headphones or your speakers, you have the crackle, which is followed by whatever it is you're going to listen to. That's why I enjoy it so much. I sat down to record this earlier, started talking for 20, 25 minutes, and my microphone wasn't on. It was great. Off the top of my head, I made a joke about how I think my dad looks like Johnny Mathis. Love you, Dad. I don't know. I think that's pretty much it.